In this video, I'll show you how to light up an exterior scene using Vray sun and sky in 3dsMax. If you wanna see how this scene was made from modeling through lighting and materials to rendering, I'll leave a link to a video in the description box. Also, only a small percentage of people that watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you're interested in ArchViz, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Alright, this is the scene that I'm gonna work on today. Starting with turning the override material on to get a clear image of what we will achieve. Turn it on from the global switches and put a Vray material. Put camera and adjust it at the scene just like this. From the Vray light, select Vray sun and adjust it at the scene as well. Keep in mind that the angle of the sun upon the camera will always make difference, especially in reflections. You don't want the sun to be behind your camera or in front of it. 90 degrees is perfect, but if you can't make it 90 degrees, just try to avoid putting it at the same horizontal angle of the camera or the opposite of it. Put the sun and hold drag the target. This tells you if you want to put Vray sky to the environment map. Click on yes. To make sure it has been added to the environment, press 8 on keyboard and the environment window will pop up. It's right there. From perspective or any side view, drag the sun up. The higher you drag it, the brighter it will be. Let's render it and see what happened. After the first render, there is 3 issues we gotta fix. The vertical lines of the project is not parallel, the sunlight is intense, and the shadows is too sharp. To fix the vertical lines, go to the camera settings. From tilt and shift, click on guess vertical tilt. To fix the shadows and the light intensity, go to the sunlight parameters. The intensity multiplier determines the intensity of the sunlight, and the size multiplier determines the sharpness of the shadows. Change their values just like this and hit render again. All issues fixed. Now we need to connect the sun to the sky to get more realistic light. First, copy the Vray sky to a slot in the material editor. Then enable the sun mode and connect the sun to the sky just like this. Now it's better, but it needs a little bit of intensity. That is all for today's video. Don't forget to give us the thumbs up and subscribe for more tutorials.